Previously on Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. A feeling in the heart that becomes even stronger over time. Yeah, because we drink biscuits forever. We're awesome. Passion of friendship will soon blossom into righteousness. Power and through it, you will know which way to go. Yes, I know which way to go. I just gotta go past you, you idiot. This song is dedicated to power of the heart. Listen to the bare root of fire.
Love is a burning thing. And it makes a fiery ring, bound by wild desire. I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of
My butt. I'll see you again. Yes, because that always makes sense. Oh, come on! You're not cool! I know what you do! Use a flamethrower to light the bridge on fire, and then use a DQ nut to disappear yourself. Okay, how'd the bridge come on fire? Let's go.
Sean, is it tape on?
What do you think?
I don't know. Well, it's on, but are you still making the video?
No, I'm just pointing out all the parts that are important. And I'm cutting them all out. Yeah, that's exactly what I'm doing. Yeah. Wow, what was that? That was loud.
Your mom.
Still going downstairs.
That's probably your mom.
Fire temple! So I was burning and started the fire. Fire keys now. Oh, wonderful. It's Terunia! Oh my gosh! Holy cow! You're fat!
Is that you, my butt?
Who's there? Is that you, my butt? Hey, wait a minute. Oh, yeah. I think he's always been with you. Yeah. Who is... Oh! It is really my butt. Yeah. Nice to know. Nice to see you again, too.
That's a weird
You've grown... You've grown so big since last I saw you. Yeah, 7 years trapped in ice. Whoop-de-doo. I want to have a man-to-man talk with you, but now's not the time. Yes, because you're not a man. Or, I don't even know what you are. Ganondorf is causing trouble on Death Mountain again. He has revived the evil ancient Dragon Ball Vigia. Good for you. On top of that, he stole my karaoke machine. Now I can't sing my awesome songs. He is going to feed my people to the evil dragon. Dragon. As a warning to other races that might resist Tim. Whatever. Some more of a girl thing, but okay. If that fire-breathing dragon escapes from the mountain, all of the Hyrule will become a burning wasteland. Awesome! Not really. I will go on ahead and try to seal up the evil dragon. I'm concerned though because I don't have the legendary hammer, but I have no choice. You should probably go find it. Why, but I'm asking you to do this as my sworn brother. While I'm trying to deal with the dragon, please go save my people. My posse. The prisoner cells are in opposite direction. I'm counting you on my butt. Alright. What? Why'd you lock it again? Okay, you're stupid. It's mean. You lost it behind him. You're mean. 100 bucks that YouTube. All my viewers out there. 100 bucks he's dead. And if I win, you give me 100 bucks each. Are you releasing me? Am I free to go? Let me tell you a secret for saving me. In order to get into the room where Adrenaline went, you have to do something with about that pillar stuck in the ceiling. Find the path that leads to the room in the ceiling. Right away. Thanks. I think. Yeah. I got the small key. Yeah, see that? There. That's what we need to do. It kind of looks like a... I'm not going to say it because it's very inappropriate, so I won't say it.
Kind of looks like a...
Oh my gosh!
The keyword?
Haha. Yes, you can walk in lava for a little bit, but not for too long. You're not completely fire resistant. Oh. Yes. I was just checking. Hold on. Just saying what was over there. Run for it before the fire keys get us! Oh my gosh! We did it. We made it. We're awesome. We're awesome. That's right. Okay. Oh shoot. That would not be nice. Been bad. Bad. Right, so we're gonna go over here. We're gonna jump over here. We're gonna jump over here. And then we're gonna walk through here. Yeah, basically. Ha! Gotcha. Hi, Gorn. I'm just gonna get the key first. I got a small key! Again. Hello. Are you really some man? I'm free to go, yes. Just take it for saving me. A wall that you can destroy with a Gorn special crop will sound different than a regular wall, but it's sure. Okay, you don't make it's not making sense, but okay. You don't have to listen to Hank, you just walk away and then in there and he'll just leave eventually. Okay, let's see. Now what we do, stand here. Not pull out that. Oh shoot, ah! I did not mean to do that. Throwing flying saucers at me! Ow! Ow. Ow. Okay. Ah! Hideous monster thing. Take that. Cool. You will not steal my stuff. A piece of poo. Yeah. Okay, good. Oh, I have an idea. Oh, yeah! Yeah! I'm awesome. Or jump. Now land. Can I jump? Can I jump again? Can I jump again? Can I do a barrel roll? Then I, on my way out of here. Oh, shoot. Not meaning to do that. Sorry. Hello. Thank you. Ah! No! Aha! Aha. Wait. Oh, yeah. Damage me.